Hi guys, my name's Austin. Thanks for checking my channel out. If you are new here, I don't care. I really don't. What am I supposed to say here? Every time I click on a reaction channel, they're like, hey guys, if you are new here, go ahead and click like, click subscribe, blah, 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 blah. How about we just chill, man? How about I just, you know, press play on this reaction and we just, you know, watch me react to it, man. Why do we need to sit here and do this whole spiel here? You guys get what I'm saying? Somebody's watching me, guys. I do want to say I'm almost positive I have heard the chorus of this song, alright? The title is Somebody's Watching Me. I got this from an 80s music playlist, so I almost feel like it's that one chorus where I almost feel like somebody's watching me. I mean, I watch TV commercial, guys. I've seen the Burger King commercial. You know that one Burger King commercial? Whopper, Whopper, Junior, Whopper. Breaking Junior in your bopper. Something like that. Anyways, guys, Rockwell, somebody's watching me. This is my first time listening to the whole song. So, you know, hopefully that's alright with you guys, you know. Me, oh, no, my headphones. So, alright, guys, I'm just gonna press play. This is getting, you know, gay. I gotta go. Listen to the song. 3, 2, 1. Man, I can't read that. It's in Japanese. Man, this is a lot more techno-y than I thought it would be. Definitely a cool vibe. I mean, classic, right? Classic song. Going crazy. I definitely, man, the beat is definitely an insane, man, props to this, song here. Yeah, this song's kind of like, crazy, in a good way. That looks like me, dude, if I was doing that. Now he's a mailman. That's awesome. Dude, a zombie now? What is this? So yeah, the whole entire song on this is actually very awesome. Wow, that was a cool listen. I almost hit the beat is insane throughout the whole entire song. I mean, there was like so many layers. It was like a 9-layer cake, and that's insane because you don't really see 9-layer cakes. You see, two and three and man, I like cake. What am I talking about? It's so early in the morning, guys, and I didn't get much sleep, and I'm a little bit tired, and I'm a little bit cranky. I need my baba. Yeah, dude, the whole entire song was just kind of insane, but in the best way possible. The really the techno feel to it and the electronic, type feel to the song, it really brought it to another level. A cool like a cool robot type song. Yeah, man, if robots had an anthem, I feel like this song would be, perfect for the robots. It like the singing when he wasn't singing the chorus, it was almost like he was telling a story. And like a scary voice. I don't know. This song is like perfect for Halloween, dude. I don't know. Is this a good Halloween song? I feel like this song would be perfect for Halloween. I feel like I've heard of the chorus in Halloween, in like Halloween movies. I don't know. Really, when you listen to 80s music, you kind of almost hear stuff you didn't think you heard before, but you heard it before. And yeah, so. But I definitely have not heard the whole entire song to this. And I am definitely glad I have now heard of the whole entire song of this because it is definitely worth a listen. Is this a song I think I could listen to every day for the next 4 days? I think I could actually. Is that some kind of challenge I'm doing for myself? I don't know what's that's even about there. definitely cool though, and yeah, just a pretty awesome, crazy song that has a lot of cool things going on it. And yeah, so yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed my reaction. Hope you guys wanna see some more videos from me. I'm a cool guy. I'm a little different, and I'm overweight. So some sympathy there. Do people get sympathy for being overweight, or do we just get bullied? How about that, dude? You know how much times I've been bullied in my life for being fat? So many. So many, and I deserve it all, dude, because if you're fat, get bullied, dude. It's awesome. It's awesome when people hurt your feelings and it makes you cry. It's so fun, dude. Anyways, thank you for I don't know. Thank you for something, I guess. I gotta go. Bye.